What's poppin', TJ gang? It's your boy, the one and only Emma, back with another reaction video. I haven't done TJ in a while, bro. I know. I realize that, but I saw he just dropped this shit. Shout out to No Life Shaq. That's the only reason I know about this, is because he just dropped a reaction video. Which, by the way, let me say, No Life Shaq was honestly one of my inspirations on starting this shit. So shout out to him. But anyways, bro. Yeah, I don't want to say too much about this shit. I'm kind of hyped because I was just listening to TJ right now, blasting in the car. But what was I going to say? Yeah, no one really suggested this. I just picked it. But yeah, you already know the deal. If you don't follow me on my socials already, go ahead and click on the description. Follow me on Twitter, Snap, Instagram. Everything is down there. Hit follow, bro. Talk to your boy. Send me some suggestions through there, and I'll try to get to it ASAP. But all right, we got a little TJ in my head. I saw some shit about Ruby Rose, so I'm kinda hype. Let's chill. This makes sense, cause I saw a fucking TJ post where he was in the hospital on World Star on Instagram. And I was like, what the hell happened? It was for the fucking music video. Ruby Rose with the bust down blue Roly. Blue face Roly.
Funny feelings in my head, and girl, I don't know what to call it. So if you ain't quick, I can't say that it's love, but I know that I want some more of it. These feelings been stuck in my head.
Okay, he wants some more love. Hold on, let me restart it, bro, because I was talking. I need to shut the fuck up. Let me try to catch some bars.
I got some funny feelings in my head, and girl, I don't know what to call it. So if you ain't quick, I can't say that it's love, but I know that I want some more of it. These feelings been stuck in my head, ain't too big on level with you, I'm all for it. See the world, me and you, we get tore.
Hey, if you're TJ's girl, y'all could tour the world, so stop playing with him. Let's hear what else he has to say, bro. Hold on, let's take it back. That Rollie's clean. Mine is not close to that shit at all.
My heart hurt being bruised from the owner before it. Got a good feeling this time. I've been focused on you and I cannot ignore it. Better than all the combined. You see, I'm better than calling you mine. You want 10 out of 10, you were dying. Fuck all the others, leave that shit behind.
That the way he fucking says it, dying.
Better than calling you mine. You want 10 out of 10, you were dying. Fuck all the others, leave that shit behind. Hey, rapper of the gangsta.
Let me just say, I know she's for the streets. I know she's a thotty, but fuck, she is beautiful as shit, bro. I think she's from Eritrea. I think that's how you say it. Eritrea, bro. Not Eritrea. Ethiopia. I think that's where she's from. And then didn't they have beef, bro? Didn't like TJ fly her out and then... No, I think she paid for the airplane flight to him, and then he just didn't fly her back or like reimburse her. You feel me? So she was pissed off, calling the cops and shit. And I guess they made up.
Got a feeling that you never did it. It's a different type of love, different type of hug. Trying to catch it from a kid. Yeah, we do mashed up. Get my back running past rough. Take a shot, got my glass up. My life started a disaster. Lately, minutes just been faster. Tracking, preaching like a pastor. You've been on my mind, shipping out of line. Normally, I be on Casper. Normally, I keep it smooth. Got up high like I'm a master. But it's.
Hold on, what? Sorry, I was just looking at her, bro. Hold on.
Minutes just been faster. Tracking, preaching like a pastor.
You've been. Check a what?
Started a disaster. Lately, minutes just been faster. Checking, preaching like a pastor.
You checking, preaching like a pastor.
On my mind, shipping out of line. Normally, I be on Casper. Normally, I
Casper.
Keep it smooth. Got up high like I'm a master. But it's something about you. I can't see.
Oh my too. God, dude, that vest is hard too. Monkler.
Got up high like I'm a master. But it's something about you. Ooh, I can't see through.
That's fire, bro. I'm a sucker for fashion, bro. I need to get a Moncler vest or a puffer. I need one. Dude, she has the fattest ass I've ever seen in my life. Oh, here she goes breaking her own heart. Oh, what the fuck did she do, bro?
I got some funny feelings in my head, and girl, I don't know what to call it. Yeah. So if you ain't quick, I can't say that it's love, but I know that I want some. been focused on you and I cannot ignore it. Better than all the combined, she not better than calling you mine. You want 10 out of 10, you would die.
Oof, he got caught slipping, bro. Honestly, that's a dumbass move from TJ. TJ, I'm sorry, bro. How the fuck do you let that happen? Like, if you really like this... I mean, well, I'm guessing you don't really like this other girl, right? Like, Ruby? Because, I mean, bro, she was literally in your face with the phone. I would have told the girl, like... I would have fucking kicked her out of there. If Ruby Rose really meant that much to me. If you're just... If she's just part of the roster, then... It's her fault for falling for you. You feel me?
And I'm better than calling you mine. You want 10 out of 10, you would die. Fuck all the others, leave that shit behind.
I feel like this is literally what happened. Are they reenacting what happened, bro? This might have been what happened.
Step, that's my flex. And you're gonna die if you keep trying to play games. All I know is treacherous for running straight flames. Hate pain, but...
Hold on. TJ, fuck. I'm sorry, bro.
That's my flex. And you're gonna die if you keep trying to play games. All I know is treacherous for running straight flames. Hate pain.
Hate pain, but it goes through my veins.
Rolling dope and go straight in my mind. How you be feeling? I'm one of a kind. Can no one hold me back? How they gonna hold me back? Listen to when they don't block out my shine.
Dude, oh my god. Something about that flow, bro. I fuck with it. Hold on.
It's all through my veins. Rolling dope and go straight in my mind. How you be feeling? I'm one of a kind. Can no one hold me back? How they gonna hold me back? Listen to when they don't block out my shine. Took me a minute, I waited. Every year she get greater, I'm stuck in my prime. Swinging better is way more than fine.
Just skip the line. Nice, nice, nice. Oh my god, no, bro. I feel like she would actually do that. That's crazy. Smoke them, bro. Hollow point. Oh no, well, didn't smoke them. Never mind. Damn. Damn, bro. That's fucked. Oh my god, and the crazy part is this could actually happen. Holy shit, I can't wait to see the next one then. God damn. The crazy thing is this can actually happen, bro. It's low-key kind of scary. There's some girls out there that are fucking crazy, bro. And if they feel like they're losing you to someone else, for sure they would do that shit. It's kind of scary, to be honest, bro. Making me, like, think about the girls that I talk to or have talked to or will talk to. Like, I got to be on the lookout, bro. I don't want to get shot. Anyways, that's going to be it for this video. I'm going to give that shit a 10 out of 10 just because I missed TJ and, you know, it actually hit. It was a good song. Had several different little flow switches. And, yeah, overall, it was fire, bro. I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. If y'all enjoyed the video, drop a like, drop a sub, drop a share. Let me know if you guys want to see more TJ. Or let me know what you want to see next. And I got y'all. But that's going to be for this video, bro. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Love y'all. Stay safe and peace.